Hello guys, welcome to the WebAppick channel. In this video, you'll learn why you should upgrade to CTX Feed Pro. So without further ado, let's jump in and find out all the different functionalities CTX Feed Pro has to offer. When you upgrade to CTX Feed Pro, you unlock a lot of powerful features. CTX Feed Pro is the most optimized and error-free WooCommerce product feed manager. Now let's go ahead and look at some of the features they'll be getting if you upgrade to Pro. Right now, in this site, we're using a free version of the plugin. Let's go into one of the feeds and see what we have. Right now, we can see we've got the feed configuration, and under filters, our options are very limited. In our Pro version, we have a lot of filters and advanced filters that you can use to get your feed exactly how you want to. So let's jump into a site that actually uses the Pro version of our plugin. Now we are in a site that is using a Pro version of our plugin. Let's look into this feed. Now if we go into filters, we can see that we have a lot more options. One of the first things that I want to point out is the smart filters that we have. The smart filters allows us to choose products that we may want or may not want in our feed. For example, you can remove backorder products. If you click yes, it's going to exclude all backorder products. You can remove out of stock products as well. If you want it to show up, then you want to choose the following option. You can include or exclude hidden products in your feed. If your product does not have any description, you can also choose to remove it. The same goes for images and the price of the products. On top of that, you can choose the product statuses you want to include or exclude in your feed. As you can see, these smart filters are particularly useful if you want to exclude products that you don't want to advertise or products that don't have all the information required by your marketing channels. The filtering options in our Pro version also allows us to include or exclude particular product IDs and categories as well. For example, if I have a product ID, let's say 123, I can choose to include it or exclude it. Moreover, you can also add multiple items here. Same goes for your categories. You can choose which categories you want to include in your feed, or similarly, you can also choose to exclude them if you don't want them. Moreover, you can also use these two filter options in conjunction. For example, you want to include t-shirts and you want to exclude some of the product IDs in it. So as you can see, this can be a very powerful tool for you. The number format here allows you to format your product prices according to your preferred number format. As you know, different merchant centers have different requirements for their prices and numbers. So this would allow you to configure it according to the needs of your merchants. We also have more features to filter our products. And the next tab we'll be looking at is the advanced filters. Under advanced filters, you can add new conditions to meet your requirements for your product feed. This way, you can add as many conditions as you want, and it's going to return you the value that you desire. You can choose the operator to be AND or an OR operator, depending on your needs. Our filter option also includes a string replace function, where you can choose to replace any string with something else. Let's say under product description, we're going to change summer to winter. So this is also another powerful functionality that you could use. Besides our powerful filtering options, we also include more functionality when you create our feeds. Under our feed, we can see here, we have a lot of templates built in for you. Here, we also have custom template 2 XML, which allows you to make any kind of complex XML product feed, and it's only included in our Pro version of the plugin. Moreover, here we've got variations. This allows us to deal with product variation with more power. You can choose all variation, default variation, first, last, or you can choose a combination of both. As you can see, we provide flexible options to choose variable product according to your needs. The Pro version also allows us to use some powerful tools like dynamic attributes. As you can see, I've got a dynamic attribute here. Dynamic attribute helps meet your channel requirements while your product are missing some information required by your channel, or dynamically enhance the product info. As you can see here in this page, we're changing anything that has the size small to the value S, M, and L accordingly. You can use dynamic attributes for other functionalities like price. Let's see if the price is greater than $100. we're going to provide a 10% discount. As you can see, in this way, you're allowed to use this function in many different ways. Another powerful function that we can use for our attributes is attribute mapping. Under attribute mapping, you can easily configure different attributes and string them together according to your needs. As you can see right here, I've created a product title which gives us the brand new season and the product title, and top of it, it gives us the price. So it really allows you that extra flexibility and create your attributes according to your own needs. With our premium plugin, you can also create multilingual product feed that allow you to reach customers of any country. It's easy to use, and the plugin is compatible with most popular multilingual plugin like WPML, Polylang, and Translate Press. As you can see here, we can choose which language we want to create our feed in. As you can see, we've got two options. We've got Spanish and we've got German. Similarly, we can use multi-currency, which will allow us to create product feed with specific currencies effortlessly. As you can see here, we can choose the currency to be euros instead of dollars. We also offer multi-vendor compatibility with all popular multi-vendor plugins. This allows the product feed to be created for multiple or specific vendors. As you can see here, we have the select vendor option. We can select either a specific vendor or we can have multiple vendors, and then we can create our feed accordingly. Last but not the least, we have the auto update feed interval functionality. This automatically updates your product data according to a given schedule. Saves you time and money by automating the process of updating your product data. There you go, guys. Now you know why you should be upgrading your plugin to CTX Feed Pro. If you have any questions, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webappick.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.